Hey guys, your buddy Hadhod back with some more Path the Dwarf with Jedi the Fallen Order. And, yeah, let's get into it.
Enemy!
Found you, intruder. I'll break your guard.
I'm watching you.
Just what we need. Want to look inside? See what you found.
If they hit you, but their eyesight is terrible. So if I can get out of the way... Who is that? There's the Jedi! Someone else take him down!
Thank you. now, Jedi. The Jedi is here. You can't top my skill.
Want to check it out? What you got there? You can break in. Good work, BD. Think you can handle this, BD?
Hard to track!
We're alone now, Jedi!
Hi, BD. Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Pursuing the Jedi. We're alone now, Jedi. What do you think that was? Dodge this. Let's take him out.
Get in here. Direct hit. He's almost down.
Was that our last range trooper? I can't do this by myself. I hit him. Why did I do that?
Magic, BD. Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. See the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta see you.
Pro droid. They're watching us, BD. Let me see.
All squads on red alert.
It was killed by a lightsaber. Just what we needed. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Attacker.
Firing on the enemy. Don't let up. Watch my back.
Yes. 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 Fatality probable.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Let's head out. BD, need an overcharge here. A little healthier? I owe you one. For the help. Can I get a stim, BD-1? Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes.
I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. I've suffered far worse. I will destroy you. You'll be with your master soon. Nothing. You can't win. Accept it. You'll die a failure. Quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
See how much you
know. Go! Scored ahead!
Going to end us all! No more close quarters!
We'll get you for that! You, stop!
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
I see you, Jedi.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished. Check it out. Very nice.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? Your Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what they made me.
Yeah.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those off. I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
They couldn't beat you. I can.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Careful!
feeling weak, BD. Let's go, BD. Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found. Very nice.
All right, guys, with that, I'm going to wrap up this episode right here. If you're new to the channel, welcome to Tubier's Play. Make sure you subscribe so you can catch the rest of this playthrough and all the other cool things we got going on. Until next time, it's your buddy Hadhod for Path of the Dwarf, and I'll see you later. God bless you.